As she deceived me, I watched and went out of my mind. I crossed the street to her house and she opened the door. She stood there laughing. I felt the knife in my hand and she laughed no more. Anymore.